Next, an inventive group of five genre-bending singers who are amping up a timeless tune from the late 60s. Trying to score a perfect 10 with MJ's first number one. Performing I Want You Back by the Jackson 5, here's Sonos.
Then I hazard to myself, I didn't want you around. Those pretty faces always made you stand out in the crowd. But someone picked you from the bunch, one glance was all it took. Now it's much too late for me to take a second look.
Ben,
the reharm you did on it, the reharmonization you did of it, and the interpretation was interesting. I'm not sure it was effective, like as a song. I think you're throwing everything you've got at it, which I applaud you for it. I'm just not sure at the end of the day, I wasn't moving my feet and I wasn't engaged in the song. We know you're used to using pedals, but it's pretty soon you've got to do a performance that's not going to make us ever worry. And that's my main note on it.
Sean?
The danger of doing a cover of a classic is that it's a classic. I wanted to hear don't ba da 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 ba da boo doo 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 ba da 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 ba da da ba da da da. Like the thing is that right there, that little segment right there, that's still played in clubs today. You didn't have to do anything else right. If you got that part right, you would have captured the crowd's attention and their senses, because it's the Jackson 5. Everybody knows that song. So to do a totally different rendition, I don't know if I would have did that. Not with this record. I mean, it was ambitious. I think it might have been a little too ambitious to me. Thank you.
All right. Sarah, your thoughts?
So, yes, we sang this song together in college, and I think your wardrobe beats our wardrobe. Yes, you guys win. I actually really like it when people go for it and switch up the arrangement completely. I do that all the time in my sets. I think going for... Yes! No, I think that it shows a lot of innovation. But I agree with the other judges to a certain extent that it would have been nice if that was a segment of the song, or at least you gave a throwback to tip the hat to the classic, because it is just so familiar. I almost wanted to hear this in a different key. I wanted to hear Rachel pleading a little bit more. Like, it felt like it was a little too comfortable almost. I think that could have been an interesting choice, but good job.
All right, thank you, judges. And thank you, Sonos. We'll find out in just a moment if Sonos makes it to the next round.